have one of my favorite college stories. You went to college here. You went to Columbia, New York.
I did.
Which is a place where smart valedictorians go, yet you somehow confused astrology and astronomy.
Yeah. Yeah.
So how'd that go down?
I fully confused them. and here's what happened is that I was kind of just like a very good girl, and I'm still a nice girl, but, you know, once I went to college, I, like, discovered that marijuana is, like, my soulmate, and was just like, yo, like, the second that I got there. And I was just like, that sounds great. Tell me my fortune. I'm in. And then I signed up for that. The class was all about math. I was like, what the? Then they were like, yeah, but there's a lab. They're like still trying to sell me on it. They're like, in the lab, you get to look through the thing, which I know what it's called, but I'm not saying what it's called because I don't want to, you know, you
don't
guys can find out.
Give away free education. You want to find out, go to the class.
Yeah, get educated. I was like, I'm gonna look through the kaleidoscope, is what I thought.
Right.
And I was like, thank you for these beautiful colors, amen. So the class was at 6, like late in the evening, like 6:45 or something, late in the evening. And by then I was always already too stoned. Right. And I would show up to class and just be like, dork, 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 and just like, no. And then, but I had to go because I was like too stoned to withdraw, so I didn't want to get the incomplete. So I went to the class one day, and they were like, next week we're going to go to Times Square, and we're going to look through the spectroscope.
Right.
And I was like, what that seems is cool. And showed up the next week. I was like, we're going to go to Times Square and look through a thingy. I better get extra stoned for this.
Right.
And you know when you like get so stoned, you're like, I'm going to be the most comfortable I could ever be. So I was like, I'm not going to be cold. I'm going to wear a hat, scarf, two sweaters, parka, mittens. Let's do this. Showed up at the class and was like, wah, 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 wah. And everyone was like, no, no, no. You got to, they were like, we're going to read this paragraph, and then you're going to tell the class what happened, and then ask the class a question and write it on the board.
So it was like, you found out you had a pop quiz. You had no idea.
Exactly. And I still didn't really get what was going on.
Right.
Yeah. So I read the thing. It's about electron levels. I'm like, I remember that from high school. I got up. I thought I said stuff to them. And they were all like, and then I was like, whatever, these dorks even don't even know what's cool. So I was like, time to ask the question, I guess. So I wrote on the board, tried to write the question. But I was like, what the heck is wrong with the chalk at this school? Like, this school's so fancy. This is such an expensive school. They have bad chalk. You can't even hold it. And I was just like, this is so hard. Why is it so hard? And then I was like, ooh, I'm hot now. I'm so hot. And then I realized that I hadn't taken off my hat or my scarf or any of my outerwear at all, and I had my mittens on, and I couldn't. I was like, oh, no, girl, no. And then I was, like, looking to, and I was like, I wrote something on the board. And I turned and I looked, and all it said was, in, like, really difficult writing, was how seems the difference, dot, 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 and then a giant question mark with, like, a...
It's outstanding.
Yeah.
That is outstanding.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.